So if you scream, I will gag you right here and right now. Do you understand?
Yes.
Look at me. Look at me. Not a sound out of you. Do you understand? Say that you understand.
I understand, you fuck.
Any sound out of you will mean a difference between life and death. Get it?
Yes.
Though I should walk in a dark valley, I will fear no evils. Because thou art with me. Thy rod and thy... Hello? I seriously hope you're not here to try to sell me something.
Oh, no, ma'am. My wife and I have been driving around for hours. We're so lost. Could you help us get back to the main road?
Please shut up. Get out of my fucking head. I can't do it again, please. Shut the fuck up. Don't want to do it again. Shut the fuck up.
I'm sorry to bother you. The car broke down right over there. I wonder, Might I borrow your phone for a moment?
Jesus Christ, you ain't got a cell phone?
Unfortunately, I didn't charge it properly.
Got a landline you can use.
Thank you.
Help yourself. Just make it quick.
I look forward to seeing you in approximately 15 minutes. Thank you very much for allowing me to use your phone. I recognize your knife there. I had one just like it not so long ago. Used to keep it sharp as the devil's tongue, just in case.
In case of what, old man?
A knife can be a handy tool in many situations. Cut a parcel of rope, perhaps. Or one of those plastic ties they use nowadays.
Well, it's been a friend for years, and it can do many, many things, like you say, old man. Including defense, if needed.
If it comes to that, I wonder. Might I examine it for a moment? That is, if you don't mind.
Examine? Who the fuck uses words like that anymore?
Very well balanced. I can see now it is very well honed. See this? Right here? Look closely. Right there at the tip of the blade. Small blemish. It's almost undetectable. Just touch that right there. Oh, shit! Oh, that is sharp, isn't it? Oh, fuck. Not feeling so good, are you? Oh. Be still. Just for a moment, please. Don't move. Be still. There's a knife in my hand. I'm gonna leave it here, on the floor. Nod your head if you understand. Downstairs can no longer hurt you. Do you understand? I'm going to leave you, but but I need you to do something for me. Do not remove your bindings until you hear me leave. Do you understand? I'm going to remove the tape from your mouth. Be still. Sometimes bad things happen. All we can do is learn from it, adapt to it. You can stop the madness or let it continue. I'll leave that up to you.
It wasn't my fault. The woman who lives here, it wasn't my fault.
Warning of danger? Due to fear for the old lady? Perhaps it was something else. Don't remove your bindings until you hear me leave. We're all a product of our experiences. You're one of the unfortunate ones. See, you had a choice once. But you willingly chose something else. Sooner or later, accounts gotta get settled. Marcus.
Said I could stop the madness or let it continue. I will remember this again. And again.